Hello guys, morning everyone. Today we're going to be doing an Aussie Skids, Aussie Offroad. We're going to go camp up in the mountains for the morning until dusk or night, and we'll see what we can get into. I guess we're in the Hilux. I'm running the running Australian clothing, I think. We're running the SA plates, why not? So this is Aussie Skids, which all of my friends mostly have been banned for a few hours until now, but they're all off right now, so I'm the only one on. So let's go up there, I guess. We're going up to the mountains. Let's rev this thing up, I guess. Obviously we don't have AI in this map, so I can speed and follow. Yeah, this thing is a V8 diesel with a single turbo. Might even go up there and I might just have some more people a little bit. We'll go up there and also shoot some birds and eat some food while we're up there. We might even see some mountain lions if we're eventually good enough for that. We'll go off Union Ave or Union Road, and we'll go straight into the path for which is a bit of a path, but that's alright. We'll take this path up to the top. If you're wondering where you can find the server to join it, it's always huge. I just got my PC back, so it's starting in front of me. But it's going to be Aussie Skids, which I'll leave the IP down below in the Discord. Also, if you guys wanted to enjoy being with me, and I don't take any people bullshit, but if it's by the cops, I'll shoot them in the face and deal with that. But the staff are pretty insane. Very strict. If you shoot off a gun, terrorist army, blah blah, you can get instantly banned or another fucking answer about. We're really gonna climb up here. And if we don't fall, then I think we should make it fine. Oops. What it looks like. Obviously we're not there yet, so those are that we made it all out of here in a Hilux. Can't build it. This does have a few extras which I'll show off. And it's just diving. And some chains. Oh! Oh, no. Oopsies. Oh, shit. My bad. This bush is fucking up a lot. Oh, shit. Cut that one out. These bushes suck in the other way. See more content, make sure to get me up to 300 subscribers and I'll some mods. I think I always do some mod other things and you know, some tutorials for servers and stuff. If you would like to pass in my Discord down below, just message me on the server. I'll come join you and I will join you and enjoy. You might even do it since nobody has Google Block yet. Might be why I couldn't get up there. That's trying to actually find a flat spot. Maybe when I do it, I'm sure I can get the ladder in a good place to be. Not with my truck being on an angle. You know, I think it was the best place to go down this way. We'll go down here to the left of us. Just down here. Oops. Hold on, I just want to see something. Do we have drift map? What's this, eh? Racetrack of some sort? Japan. Alright, scratch this video. I guess we're gonna be doing some driving stuff. Someone said a course or shit. Alright, then. We'll change car really fast and, course drive around, I guess. Maybe not in this. We'll hop in this thing. I'd already cut. Or not. A cunning drive. We've already broke the car. Okay. Drive this. In first person. Jesus Christ. Pretty nice map, I guess. Anything else that we can drive on? We've got a huge fucking city. God damn. Can we enter these houses? Hold on a second. I need to figure some shit out real quick. Also, if we're in Japan, we're in the wrong car. If I could be completely honest with you. Terrible mesh cars. Okay. Dude, that house was nice. And you know, if I can tell by Japan, and you play Midnight Club a lot, Midnight Thingy, you'll know that this is... like, it's a... shit. A shit. There we go. What the fuck? Oh. Jesus. Oh. reckon it's a full wipe on it. No way. There we go. Let's do an adventure, I guess. Well, that's for adventurous, so this makes sense to me. That's what I'm missing from the tether. But if you're really good, you can make the left. Hop into the water. This is nice. Nice little fucking map to have. Can I not do this? Nope! Jeez. That's not even letting me drive this. 2R8. Yep, now it is. So weird, mate. So fucking weird. It's not letting me get out my own car. Okay, so you got on. Now it just goes to... No, you can't drive. Okay. What's anything more than that? Let's see about the focus. Can we get it? Huh, nice. Not nice enough for me though. I beg your pardon? You're just allowed to drive straight to a mountain? Not true, but that's good. Is this Liberty City? What the fuck? What is this? Oh, it's a full-on racetrack time. Oh shit. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, let's do some racing. We get out of this now. Nope. Okay. Fair enough. We can't even drive. What the fuck? This thing's fucked. I've done something to it. Why the fuck are we going? Oh, can't see the braking systems. Jesus Christ. We would have gotten a bloody wreck. Right. How am I gonna make through this? I didn't. I need to figure out why it's not lagging. That killed my car. Jesus Christ. Look at this 4K water. Jesus. So I was told if you enter the military base over there, you get permabanned. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna... since when? Since when was this added? The fuck? It's straight up added. Okay. I so wonder now that's why we don't ever have our... And they even had the mansion they wanted. No way. Damn. Is this what the real mansion they like? Ow. I need to let all this shit up. Hold on, so you could just drive... Wow, you could drive straight into it. There's a car garage here. So this garage is open. So you have three garages, you park your cars in there. Do the work, you can do it. Nice, nice. Gas, 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 baby. Any interior of this building? Nope. probably not allowed to show you that house, but I have it anyways. Super curious if Caprico's in this game. No, it's not. I know where it was, but no, it's not Adam. It'd be this far-ish. The fuck? What is this? Little, like, mini showground place. Oh, I know what this is. Oh, this is sick. Since when was this here? Yo, Adam, if you're watching my videos, you should have never got banned, cuz. This stuff is insane. They have a whole, like, other map that somebody's built of Straya, and they've just fucking implemented it. Summer gnats. Bro. No wonder people are talking about this map. I'm getting straight in my tummy. Oh, my falcon. Hello. Remember this place, you understand why not. Thank you. lot of my new graphics card packs, just keep an eye around this map for myself. Go back to sand. Oh, fuck me. No. Fucking donkey, bro. the fuck? Oh, alright, you gotta be kidding me. Bastards have every fucking thing in this game. You guys have a good day.